Well, hello everybody. Welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure in Factorio. And this is our New World series. And here we go on continuing pummeling our wonderful natives that live on the planet here. So we have a situation brewing on this side, which we have to take care of next. But we got this base here I kind of want to cull. And then I think we'll be okay. We'll have everything kind of pushed out. And we won't have to worry. There's some oil up here and oil here. There's a big deposit down in here, so we might have to make a campaign down into here to secure this. Then maybe create kind of outpost down here for all of these resources. Bring them all in and then ship them up this way via train maybe. Maybe that'll give us a reason for a train system. As long as I can find some stone, and I think we have more stone that's available to us. There's also these deposits here relatively close which we can tie into the system. So maybe that'll be the next thing after we take them. So we're gonna go after these guys and see how far we can get with that. Okay. Apparently they fixed the scrolling. They also apparently fixed shotgun shooting. So let's see. Ah, look at that. It's now back to the way it was. Perfect. Okay, shift 5. Okay, let's make sure we got this all stocked up. Okay, we got tons of ammo. We got this better armor on, the modular armor. We need to build, so we do have components with us, hey? We need to build a solar panel, which means we need process units, which means we need to make it back, which means we should start culling. I can probably take these turrets with me. Oh yeah, that's right, I think that's why I can't pick them up, because we're full. And I thought to just leave them there, because of these guys over here. So maybe that's what we'll do. Let's see what's down here. Oh, here we go. Oh shit. No! No, no, no. Go away. Okay. Try this again. See, this thing's in the way. Okay. Just trying to use my hotkeys. Alright. See if we can do this again. Okay, yeah, coming. Okay. We go bang, bang, shift 3, control. Ooh. Yeah, bastards, don't try and shoot them. Okay, next one. Shift 3. Yeah, I'm gonna take some hits, but I think we'll be okay in the most part. Oh, we did try and take this base before. Oh, make sure we're not in any direct line of sight with anybody. Let's see, let's use our shotgun here. Oh shit! Okay, let's. Just kind of pushing hard. And if I don't talk much, I apologize. It's because of just the nature of all this stuff. Look at all those worms there. How are we going to do this? Need to think a little bit here. So give me a moment. I'm going to pick all these up. And we need the two turrets there still. Maybe we'll pull this back a bit. Maybe we'll pull it back to here. Put a couple more. Shift 3. Okay, repair this bad boy up. Okay, and pick it up quickly. Okay, run back here. Tactical retreat. Look at that guy. Tactical retreat. So I think next would be to place these kind of bad boys all around. Alright, and what this is going to do is allow us to pierce in from the side here. Okay. So to watch all the turrets. Make sure they survive. So the worms, there's less worms going this way. So we're going to give it a shot. Okay, shift 4. Shift 3. Yeah, they're gonna blow one up. Okay, come on. Come on. It's because there's too many. Yeah, I'm slowly healing it up, but not good enough. Okay, pick that up. Run back this way. Pair this boy up. Okay, let's see here. Make sure we got that filled up. How about we come down this way? Okay. Maybe this way. Okay. Okay, I see them down here too. Okay, let's just kind of think about this for a moment here. Let us... Actually, okay, I see what we can do. Place this guy here. How many are shooting at us? Three of them? Two of them. It's just that big guy, he just hits hard. So we need to put one here. Oh. Okay, I think that's solves the problem. So fix this guy up. Yeah, I think we'll be able to push through now. Oh shoot. Are you another worm? There's another one right there. I see it. Okay, pick that up. Let's pick this up. Let's make our way back this way. It's a lot harder to see when... Let's go this way. Yeah, let's just keep going this way. Okay. Zoom in a bit. Let's chop this tree down. It's annoying. Right here. Okay, so shift 4. Shift 3. Oh. Shift 4. Shift 3. Shift 4. Shift 3. That should do it. Okay. Perfect. That wasn't too bad at all, wasn't it? Let's put these turrets down because I want to repair them. Okay. Okay, perfect. Now let's pair these guys up. Man, that was a good battle. So we took this base out, right? We were kind of smart at it. Attacked in a particular direction and came out to be profitable. That's amazing. Let's pick all this awesome stuff up. I do have a turrets up here, okay. Oh, there's this. This even looks like coal here, which is nice. Not that we need it. Let's pick this stuff up. Gotta pick up our loot. Perfect. I want to kind of see what we can build with our power suit. And then we need to head towards the right side there. So let's start heading that way. I think we'll be okay on this side for the time being. We might get the occasional biters coming through, but I think we'll be okay. Let's take a look at research here. What do I want to build? Oh man, I do want to do that because that will create a reactor, but then the suit's too small to handle that, so it doesn't matter. Exoskeleton. 50-50. Let's just research the exoskeleton. Let's do that. Let's head back. What's up here? Is there stone up here? Oh yeah, there is stone right here. Okay, perfect. So let us deploy a couple of these guys. I wish I could get the whole deposit. Okay, well that's fine. We can do this, this, maybe this. Okay, and maybe a belt up like so. Right. Maybe put in a splitter so that we can do this. Okay, and then we want to put a couple of these guys, maybe with a couple fast inserters. 1.2, yeah, that should be okay. That kind of set up here, and let us put in one of these boys here. Let's put a light in place. Let's actually build a. Actually, yeah, let's do that. Let's just build defenses and everything. So we want to build the defenses differently this time. So I'm going to place them like this. And I'm going to place something like this, I think. And like this. I think. Shift 3. I think we can pick up those other guns to the left of us. So let's do that as well before we take off. Let's place our walls. Put one like that, one like so. I know these walls are right beside the turrets this time, and that's intentional. Because I don't think it matters having the space there. That was more of an experiment and an aesthetical thing. But I think it won't matter. Because their biters are going to go after these guys anyways before the walls. That was why I was placing those walls before, because that was an experiment as well. Let's see here. We can actually hook that in. That will create pollution, but I think we'll tolerate that. Let's grab all these here. Yeah, let's see what happens here. I'd hate to have to take that base out to the left of us. Just because it's a lot of work. Okay, so let's power this boy up. I'm pressing and holding down on the left mouse button so that when you get to a certain distance, it will automatically place it for you. Right there. And that should start those guys up, which will create a little bit of a jump in pollution. Might extend it there, but that's stone. And stone is good. Okay, so let's see. How's this doing here? 18,000 resources. Is that what I saw? Yeah. Yeah, look at that. 23,000. Yeah, we're gonna have that for the rest of the game, probably. Which is good. These will get used up pretty quickly, if you notice. These are getting pretty skimpy now. We still got lots here, but yeah, see, it's not balancing properly. So how do we do that? Okay, let's do that. Maybe let's do something like this. Want to do this one like this. Okay, let's do this like this. The right-hand side. So that means like this, like this, and like that, right-hand side. No, wait, there's not enough on the right-hand side. So this side, and then we'll hook this back in, like this, and same on this thing, And this, and like that. So what this is going to do is if the one side goes down too much, this will rebalance it up here. That's kind of the plan. This balancer is probably no longer required. So let's do that. And then this one up here is no longer required as well. See, this is how things change. Just little tiny changes. So I think the one side has more than the other. Yeah. We could almost get rid of this and just have it drop on. But that's okay. That's okay. We could put the copper into the system here. No big deal. 50 there and a couple there. Did we pick up those turrets? Yeah, we did. Okay. Basic exoskeleton equipment is finished. How's research doing? Research looks like it's backed up. Huh, okay. How's the circuits? Yeah, see, look at those red circuits. They're slowly trickling down to here because we're using them for, or we used them a bunch for the processing. I don't have any of those. I just need a few of these. Let's just grab a bunch. Okay. Now we can create a solar panel. These are one by one, right? So need some batteries too. Let's pick up some batteries here. Let's see. What's a good spot to just steal from? We do have the buffer here, actually. How are the resources here? Sulfuric acid. Yeah, because it's this stuff that's still running. Okay, we'll let the research be for now. Because research we can just blow through. We have enough material. So let's grab some more batteries here. Okay, that looks good. Okay, so I want to build a couple of these guys. One, two. I want to build one of these. And I want to build 5, 10, 15, 20. Maybe that's enough. I don't know. We can always disassemble these. It's not a big deal. And I know these will take a long time. So in the meantime, how's the lubricant? We're full on the lubricant. Sulfuric acid, we're not too bad. We got a decent amount of heavy oil. Not much light oil. Got two cracking plants, which is fine. Into petroleum, which is then being used into plastique, because this is pumping it. Okay. Okay. And this is oil, which we don't have much of. Because it's being pushed into here and it's processing as fast as it can. Okay. Interesting. So how do we fix that? Let's see here. There's something wrong with this too. So we're going to have to fix this. This bugs me. So let's do this and like that. And let's do that. That should work because I think we got more on the one side. This is almost done. Let's run this way. Yeah, I need to get this going. So how many bullets do we have here? Producing, so it's producing a lot faster. I do have some ore. So we can actually throw that ore into here because we know we'll use it, all right? Bricks are here, which then stone is here, which there's more storage here. So, okay. So let's actually take a look at this suit. We're going to right click and we'll see how this is arranged. This is a 2x2. What is a 1x2? And these are portable solar panels, so we'll put them along the bottom. Now we should have shields. Now the batteries are for, I don't know what to say. There should be a bar for electricity, I think, that will come up as well. We might have to build more batteries, so let's build these batteries, these Mark IIs. Might as well quickly switch to those. Get that going. It's gonna use materials again like crazy. But I think that's okay. That's the point of this setup, right? This kind of whole setup. The higher priority to everything is here, and then it trickles down. And whatever is remaining goes down to the more non-essential systems. The systems that are more essential, you want up top. Ones that aren't, you want down here, right? So that's kind of the idea. You want to build on both sides because each side usually favors one side over the other based on what side you put it on, right? Let's see here. Just kind of watching the factory operate just to see, make sure it's doing what it's supposed to be doing and all that other razzmatazz. And I'm kind of just trying to plan in my head while you're watching me do this. So I need to add more factories. Okay. Think we also need to check the power because, yeah, we need to fix the steam engines. That's another thing. So much to do, so much to do. So little time to play. Let's throw that in here. So what I was gonna do is basically add on to these. And so that was going to be achieved like so. We'll break this up. Okay. And then I was going to essentially, let's see here. One, two, three, four. I was essentially going to do something like this. And then where is it? The power is going to be affected here drastically. Where is it? I thought I had them in here. Shit. Here they are. One, two, three, four. Then we need some burner drills. Or drills. One, two, three, four. And then we need to bring this downwards. This way. We need to bring it across like so. Up like this. And then across like that. Right? And then we need to put these guys, the burner guys, where are you? Where are you? I am blind. There we go. Let's see here. One, two, three, four. And now we'll add more power to that. Okay. We're gonna do the same on this stuff. So let's reunite the power there. Okay, so we need four, right? One, two, three, four. Like that. Shift two. Like that. Shift one. Like that. And drag it down to somewhere like here. Okay. Shift two. Shift one. I like using the hotkeys actually. That's really nice. Let's break this. Let's put this like so. Like that. Okay. And then we can add the four more. We need four more burner drills again. One, two, three, four. All right. And then we need the four burner drills. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. That's using up materials. How are batteries doing? Oh yeah, we researched Mark. See, look at that. Look how fast the research is completed. We got Mark IIs here. We need to get rid of these trees. Trees are all dying on me. Pollution is manageable. Let's see here. Just get rid of these. Just get in the way. Come on, bye bye trees. Okay. So back to placing this stuff again. Okay, so they got that all in operation. Now we just need to add more here. Well, we can add one at the end here, I think. So we can extend this out by one. And then we can place one of these guys, like so. One, two, so. I might have to change the location of this stuff. Let's just move this all. Okay, just make sure we got enough. Okay. This is our pump, right? So maybe we don't want that. We want to put this like so. Yeah, maybe we just pick this all up. Okay, so we need 14 placed. One. So we will actually, we should place them like so. One, two, three, four. I think like this, because now what we can do with this. Oh, we can bring it out directly, right? Like so. Then we can hook it in like so, and then we can bring one of these pipes like that. All right, okay, and then we can insert, let's insert all this coal in here, and then let's place these guys. There we go, now we got the power issue resolved. Let's take a quick peek at it all. It should be functioning. Good. So now we've upgraded the power system, so that way it better utilizes all of that. Okay, perfect. Let's take a quick gander. Let's take a look at these battery equipment here. So now we have here's the battery, bottom right hand corner. Sad part is I'm gonna have to take these out. But let's see how many we got. 51 batteries. What do we need to do to make the Mark 1s? We need, let's see here, 10. Wow. 10. We got 2. Okay, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, and we got processing units. Excuse me. Okay, cool. I want to add to that robot network too. So while that is constructing, let us run over here. Let's grab. We should grab stone. Crap. Okay, so much. Let's do that. Let's grab 500 units of that. It's gonna go by fast, but should be enough for everything. How about pipes and stuff? We need some more of these guys. About these guys, we need some more of those. What else do we need here? We can reverse engineer one of these. Okay, beautiful. We can throw this stuff into here. Okay, right. Then we can throw the wood into here. Right, what else is in here that we can kind of potentially snag? I don't need that. Let's keep that. Walls, we can take those walls. I'll also take these walls, that way we have some. We still got radar units we can place. We'll have to think about that. Let's take a quick peek at this. Yeah, pollution's kind of pulsing over there, but it's only because that stone is going. Once that fills up, it's going to stop. We have those guys over to the right, if you notice. And then there's those oil that we want to do, and I want to expand the robot network. So let's do the robot network. that would be more important. So where did I place these guys? So we placed two. We need to place a third one up here, and unfortunately it's nighttime. Let's see here. So we need to I already have it at the location marked. Ha. We need to place these guys. See, a certain range around you that you're allowed to place. It's annoying. Okay, so there's that. Now we can place the RoboPort to connect in nicely. Okay. Now, the problem with this, see those, that wall there? It's just too close. So we'll leave the logistic, we'll leave it as it is, that's fine. That's going to bother me, but I'm okay with that. Everything should still be able to be repaired in the green area, but I wanted a little area outside of the base, that way in case, in case we need to build further or anything like that. So I wanted the logistic to be inside the wall, so that way you knew when you're inside the wall, you could access the logistic system. That's all. It's just more of a visual representation than anything. So let's fix this up here. Put these down. Perfect. Look at that. Beautiful. I like that. I should put a light in there, hey? Ah, oh, crap. Let's put a light in there just so that way we have one in there. Actually, can we just... Oh, but there's no... Yeah, we need, like, logistic stuff. Logistic chests, which we don't have, so that will be this research logistic system. See, now we're researching the robot stuff. Oh yes, this will be exciting. So with the logistic system, actually I should be able to use the robots that are in the system now. Let's throw those in there. Look how slow they move. Maybe you want to place robots in side. Okay, well anyways, we got that. Got those released into the wild. So actually technically we should be able to build the light if we do. Why don't we just put one in here? Right, and then what happens if we so this shift left click? Now they should come and grab it from me. Look at this guy. Look at this guy. Hi, dude. Hi. Boop. Look how slow they are, man. That guy has to be fixed. Logistic robot speed. We're going to do that next. Because that is not going to happen. I wonder why the construction... Oh, yeah, because it's going to construct. That's right. So, we can put this... We're going to need to build logistic boxes. That's a must. Let's do this. Let's place this like so. And like this. Okay, then we can actually place these things like that. Okay. Oh, crap. Okay. Let's bring this up this way. Okay, something like this maybe. A little corner piece. Put this along this way. And we'll just keep going. Perfect, there we go. I was going to build kind of a path all the way around on the outside because it is faster. Okay, that is exciting. So now we got the oil situation upon us here. So let's kind of take a quick look at the oil and then we'll do the biters the next game. Yeah. Because we got to take out that base. That's a must, but we need to hook in more oil. So I actually need the electric pump. So we have the battery there now, right? So if we take these guys out, and then if we go E into here and let us craft a Mark II battery, which should be better than the Mark I. And I actually want to grab some more batteries here, maybe. Even though it's not really producing. Yeah, let's just grab a bunch. Okay. We do grab 78. That's good enough. Okay, perfect. We have some accumulators. I want to build 10 more of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And now let's see how these are going to work. Let's throw this into here. It might not be daytime, so it's not going to charge right now. So, which means that at night we might not have enough. I want to build these legs, so we need electric engine units. That's what I was going to grab. So we have the engine units in here. It's four. I need a little bit more than four, though. So let's grab half a stack of those. Okay. Now, there we go. Now we got logistics. Passive providers. Provides content to requesters, construction, and player. And this is the storage chest. We need smart chests, which means we need steel and electronic circuit. Steel and electronic circuit. So we have the chest being made here, but we can actually get rid of this whole system here. Okay, pick that up. Oh, shoot, that's broken. Let's do that. Okay, perfect. We don't need that anymore. We could actually increase your bullet production now, technically. We have all of these here, which we should be able to throw in here, maybe. Let's throw it back into the system. Because, yeah. Let's do that. Let's throw this coal back into the system. This is what happens a lot. I like running back and forth. So you need to kind of plan what you're going to do. And as you go around the base, you got to do those jobs as you go along. There should be a solar field up here that we were constructing. I want to fill this in maybe. So we can expand this further down. Or maybe we'll expand it out. Like kind of like this. And maybe put this, where is it, this guy, in the middle of it, right, like that. The pipes are going to be in the way. Crap. That's not going to work. That's going to bug me. So we'll have to figure this out eventually. We got a little bit of room for stone, but we're actually going to go out and fight, I think. So let's make another battery. I need one more electric engine unit. Can you believe that I didn't grab enough? My goodness. How is that even possible? That's funny. I guess I took half a stack and I didn't really look at how many I had, I guess. I can see that. Let's see here. Electric engine units. So let's just grab that. And now we can make this, which uses process units. Let's grab some more process units here. So this is definitely useful. I'm glad that this setup works as well as it does. Just gonna take the whole shebang here. So that way it can produce. Okay. So yeah, we got the legs here. Oh no, we don't need that many. Just need a stack. Okay, now we can do. Oh, we already built the exoskeleton. Perfect. Okay. Let's right click on this. Exoskeleton is that big. This is like that. We can actually put this in here. So we can actually build another energy shield. Which then I think we can even produce laser turrets now. But look at that, 2.4 megawatts. Lasers are powerful. Like they're good, but they take a lot of power. Lot of power. Let's see here. And now we got more shields, which recharging faster. Get a couple Mark II batteries on there. We got solar panels, so we should be good to rock and roll. Now we should have faster speed. And I think this will get consumed slowly until there's sunlight. Yeah, it's slowly charging. But I think we use more. Yeah, crap. Let's take a look at our suit here. Yeah, it is charging, just takes a long time. 20 kilowatts. Battery capacity 1 kilowatt. So these are what, 5 kilowatts? So I'm a deficient. So I need 15 of these. So basically, yeah, this is going to consume power. It's almost better to not have that in there, and just to have the force fields, right? So we're gonna have to be modular with this. We'll have to remove it when we don't want the speed, when we want to, and before we battle, we'll have to make sure we're fully charged. So that way we have the shields focused on the shields versus the speed. Reverse engineer this thing, which actually that's quite decent. I'm quite glad about that. Let's replace a bunch of these guys here. Need faster producing these guys. Okay, we need those in place there. Let's grab some more. Let's see here. Put this. Oh, I can't put that all in there. How about. Oh, shoot. Okay, again, another distraction. It never ends. It never ends. So now we got the logistics system in play here, right? So what does that mean now? Okay, look how quickly it goes through. How much are in here? Look how quick it goes through that. So we need maybe a little bit more. Maybe that much. Okay, place more of these guys like this. Okay, so we got our suit kind of sorted out. We're working on the logistics stuff. So let's see here. We need 1, 2, 3, 4. Active provider provides content to. So that's if you want to move stuff to a central location. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, so basically, where do we place this stuff? Well, these boxes here can be passive, or it can be the logistics systems. Yeah, we have to extend it further. Okay, so we need to pick up a couple more robot ports here, which I think we have a build right here. I'm just having it build two at a time because I don't want it to consume too many resources. Let's see here. How's the iron coming along? Iron is moving along. This one's done. Okay, we can remove this light, these poles. Oh, that's not a necessary connection. It's a redundant connection, but not necessary, I don't think. Unless it's separate. Let's see, to check that, just right click or left click, and no, it's not separate. Let's take a look. So the accumulators don't see why did the steam engines kick in and then the accumulators when like I don't want to use the steam engine at all. Interesting. No, we haven't gone 50 hours yet. But yeah, see slowly as your output increases and it oscillates, or it's like a frequency. It's kind of interesting. This one is done. Yeah, it's gonna start happening. Okay, when you want to put more RoboPorts now. Well, very easy. One can go right here. One can go up. Or is it right here? Right in the middle of this stuff. Ah, crap, that sucks. Shit. You don't know how bad that sucks. Okay, well, I'm gonna do something funny. It's gonna so bother me. Let's see, let's make sure we got this stuff powered. Let's do what? Big line? Let's do big line. And over here. Okay, and then we can do a small line, and then we can do, what does that mean? Okay, then we can do a light. Okay, so that's another guy. We're adding to our logistic networks. Now with this, I can actually request stuff eventually once that's all set up. And I think we're going to finish the episode here with the robot wonders. Okay, I think we're going to put it right there. Actually, I could put it almost there. So we'll put it right there. So these four, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's get to take those out and those out. And then we gotta put in these guys. Okay, then we can put the RoboPort in. And I think that's the spot, right? Oh, man. Yeah, and then we'll have to place the next one kind of approximate. We might have a gap in the middle with the logistics system, but that is, I think that'll be okay. Just have to make sure there's no chests anywhere that's gonna matter, and I don't think there are any. Okay, maybe we'll just kind of do this. Yeah, okay, we'll put it in here somewhere. Right there. Okay. Put a light in place. And then we can put... Do we have concrete? Oh, no, we don't have... That's okay. Perfect. Okay, that's another one in place. So yeah, so that's it, everybody. Thank you, everybody, for watching. Hopefully you've enjoyed this episode, and I look forward to seeing you in the next one. Bye-bye.